it in a few hours, and then you have enough for bread.
So we actually are in the modern Iron Age.
This is the very modern house. This house actually is younger than the other houses in the village. So this is around 200, 300 after Christ, and the other ones are around year zero.
Wow.
So this is the modern house.
Wow, look at this.
Yeah. Top of the pop.
Is Weiss hier bisher Limonade nennt?
Ja,
jeg tror, den
er
meget
sødt. Og så tager den her. Ja, så tager den
So I just went to get 2 buckets of water for the whole village, and I've been carrying them from all the way down, and I was almost next to the village and I slipped and I took them both on the ground, so I had to walk all the way back. There's some leaves on the top of it so it doesn't get dusty and all kinds of stuff doesn't go into it.
Alright, so the end of the day is approaching, and it's been quite a day. The thing that I couldn't stop thinking about is how much stuff I take for granted in my normal life. And I'm sure tomorrow when I go back on my laptop and I talk to my friends and I open YouTube or whatever, I will appreciate it that much more.